I tried the thing that I was doing at the last part, and there's a certain four numbers that I have no access to currently. So that's a sad thing. Impossible for me to do. I mean, not impossible. Could just ask. Don't care. Don't care enough to actually,
you know, fulfill it and set it up.
So I guess no donation accepting by me. Yeah, I'm just continue from where I am. Turns out part 3 actually uploaded. So I don't need to worry about having it less than an hour long. What am I trying to do? Oh yeah. Wait. This is still DMX, I think, right? That needs to be SMD. Now I compile. And then hopefully that should fix the problem as having the last part. Which is the animation for some reason is just stupid and exports like this. Which I did math with a calculator. Which, well, you can look at that. This is pretty simple math, but too many decimal places for my brain to remember. And also, because that's not the starting number, I was starting at like -7. And I'm not gonna actually, like, do math when there's a calculator. Reload. I put it too far. This is where it's supposed to be. Heck. Which, if you didn't see the last part, is why I made a comment. Somewhere. Here. You. So, this number right here. And just hit space to do that. And cut all that. And then paste. Boom. Now if I compile, I should be correct. That's why I made that comment. Because that comment had the number before it. And I was like, eh. Did I go a little too far with my math? Probably. Let me just save it just in case. And turns out I did. And turns out it worked out for me. Whew. Pretty neat. Pretty neat. Which probably that made no sense. Because, I English. Well, oh. That's barely connected. Huh. It probably turns up. Like, if you were to build this in real life, that handle probably spins. In at least some form. F5. Where are the trigger legs? Why? We were so close. What's wrong? 38. 30 to 38. That's exactly where it's supposed to be. Oh. A decimal got devoured by something. Huh. Well, whenever this compiles, we should have working legs. Wait, does that mean, like, the trailer legs are, like, really high up? Or really low? Maybe? Actually, they're possibly just to the side really far. Wonder how big the bounding box is. I'm not sure how to actually see that tangents normals? Oh, I crashed it. Touchman's bones. Nope. What's in place? There we go. That seems to be working. Then if I check you, of course you're working. And you are working. So now all we need is the recoil. Should be easy enough. Hopefully you don't need to edit any SMD files. Recoil, I already exported the recoil. I'm not gonna export anything else. Because it'll probably break on me. Now, actually, how should I do this recoil? Because this animation going just to do might not be good enough. Might need to be like 4 frames. Now that I think about it. Pose. Alt G. There we go. Comes back. Slides forward. Not exactly sure how to animate this, to be honest. I'm going to re-export it like that, though, and hope that that is good enough. Post parameter, TS2, recoil, left, right, no, should be 1 and 2. How far does it actually go back? 8? 8 increments? Yep. So 0 to 8. 0 to 8. And then we just throw them on the top. Why not? Sequence. I'm gonna steal this sequence. It might actually be better for me to take the pitch one. Zero, 8. Recoil 1. Recoil 2. Recoil 2. We need a recoil 3, don't we? Wait, no, I don't. 1, 2, 1. And that'd be to 16. Which actually, technically, no. Does not. 1-2-1 loop. In run with 3. I'm pretty sure that should work as long as I get this here. And now I need a wait list. Just steal from here. Wait list. It's gonna be what bone? What's number one? You're number one. Wait. That should work. What?
If any of you got something.
No.
I see you might have another kid. Are you alive?
I said no.
Hi. Why was I in the other call?
Huh?
Why was I in the other call?
I don't know.
All I know is I woke up and I feel extremely weird. I'm confused. And I was like, okay. And then I was like,
I thought you moved yourself there, so I didn't question it, but.
When I fell asleep, I decided to completely shut my phone off.
Well, someone might have moved you there. Maybe a woofie? To make sure you stayed asleep? We were being pretty loud, I think.
It's the only person that gets to that can wake me up when they're really loud is Scotty and Skelly. But Skelly's mic decided to destroy itself, so he can't wake me up anymore. And well, Scotty's not here, so you guys do nothing.
Skelly was here, though.
Well, still. So we'll see.
But
and I don't know, because it doesn't say. It just says that Scully was the last one to move people, but it was 2 days ago at 8:41 p.m.
Then that means you moved yourself.
Makes no sense in how that happens. Okay.
Yep.
Yeah, hello, I'm awake again.
Hello.
And it finally is cooling off. Ugh.
I'm not
Oh,
gonna be
okay.
talking
I'm
anymore,
only
so.
badly armored, but I'm a...
What?
My blankets are twisted so bad. So confusing to look at them.
Then untwist them.
I'm lazy.
Why are you lazy? That scared me. Why'd you do that?
I'm sorry.
What even was that? Huh?
I feel weird.
Oh no.
No. So I'm questioning myself really bad. Last night I was laying against my wall. I passed out with my cat lying beside me. Somehow I managed to be back in the middle of my bed. No, I'm good. My cat lying on me.
Well.
Yeah. So I move when I sleep, I found out.
Yep.
I just always thought that I fell asleep in the middle of the bed. But nope, that is totally not the case.
It's spooky.
She's kneading on my spine. No, my rib cage. Why did I say spine?
Yep.
No, she's kneading on my rib cage.
Bully the cat.
Basically, my entire friends list is offline right now. We're on Do Not Disturb.
Whale. Am I one of them?
Yeah.
Spooky.
want to do, Lumberland?
Beat up people. Other than me. Don't beat me
up.
My
VR is dead.
Oh no.
Because I don't got batteries. I just slapped her bum.
What? I think that's bullying.
Well, it wasn't like a full-on slap. It's more of like I just patted her without meaning to.
I think you're bullying your cat.
What do you mean? I'm petting her now.
You're bullying.
My cat goes scratch her bum. Yep. And then she becomes a really happy kitty and wants to play, and then she just attacks you.
My thing is working now.
It digs her claws into you.
I can hear my cats fighting upstairs. They're really loud.
Well,
illegal. That is illegal. You can't make noises. Illegal. You can't say hmm. Why you do this? I said it's illegal. Does my word not matter?
It matters.
Doesn't seem like it.
Murdered myself. Oh, I really am hoping my mom gets her from check today.
Gets home from what?
Her paycheck today.
Oh, for batteries?
Yeah.
Well.
That's the choice of not really having much money to do. Like I told you, the only reason that I do have my BR is because my brother paid for it.
That was nice of him.
Yeah. So I have my brothers. I can be really annoyed at them. But, like, he's a really nice brother.
What?
Hmm.
You can't say hmm. Why you do this? Why? Wah.
That's scary. You did think of, I get an understanding that it's a fashion for some people, but why?
Are you looking at drag queens again?
No.
Why were you looking at drag queens anyway?
I'm not watching people have mohawks that are girls.
Whoa.
It's where they dyed their hair.
I mean, they can do that if they want to.
And then they, like, brush it all forward to the front of their face. Had the sides of their head shaved. Same with the bottom of their head shaved. And then they just cut it. Straight up cut it all off.
I heard my kitty go meow.
Eat the kitty.
How dare you? No, looking at shaved hair is weird and feels weird.
So how is the Pokemon Mother Kid doing?
Yes. I don't need to do anything as a Pokemon, do I?
Nope, you don't.
You
just agree to be the Pokemon.
I am free. I can do whatever I want.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. Animations, why?
I know so many people who would be so mad at the way they're cutting their hair. How improperly they're cutting it.
You should get your hair cut like that then.
Hell no, my mom would flip on me for that. My mom likes to have everything being perfectly even, and it drives me insane because I end up sitting there for hours because I can't sit still. I want a chair with somebody touching me. I don't like it. It bugs me. And I have a cat running around meowing at me like, let me out. I don't want to be in your room anymore.
Let him out.
To stop being late and let her out.
You have to get up.
My blankets are somewhat decently fixed again.
it's a genuinely really cold morning. It looks so bad now. No. Not a kid.
That is me.
Stop staying up all night.
Why?
Because.
What?
We'll at least sleep from sometime till like 3 a.m.
But laziness. Oh no.
I dropped my phone on my bed. Oh my god, I shed a tear for that. Whoa, I was not expecting that.
Whoa.
It had made me shed the tear.
Oh.
It was so sad.
Whoa.
I felt so bad for them. Mm-hmm. Up. Why? There's just an ad and it's just full on a lady's butt.
Yes. Congratulations.
Now they're in Canada! Such an amazing feat! We just like the skinny little saloon.
Heck, I had to do all this manually.
They can call, let me down and it goes flat. I hate it.
My thing is working. Oh.
What?
Just 5 more of these, and I'm done.
What are you doing?
A thing.